All right, here we go. New world. All right, we're gonna go US West. New worlds. Well, I guess it's US East. Charybdis. Oops. That looks good. I like the graphics. Guy looks pissed off.
The stories you've heard, they don't tell the whole truth. The island is indeed the place of legend. There's power. Vast riches.
Oh, definitely gotta go there.
Those have gone before you and simply vanished, never heard from again. I saw the horror, the madness that overcame the crew. It was beyond any evil the world has ever known.
You sunk my battleship. Gonna die. Who's that guy? Body type. That one. Different face. There we go. Hairstyle. Yes, you are. That's fucking Amish. There we go. Not color. I might need a little bit more hair. Fucking pigtails. Looks all right. Unbathed, lightly unbathed, moderately unbathed. I don't know what that shit is. Scars. Tattoos. Big old, well, can't put it on your forehead. Alright, let's go next. Nope, don't want to change my name. Exactly. Oh shit. Drowning. It's a creative way to put someone in a queue. Totally gonna have to configure my mouse for this.
You come closer.
Your captain,
your captain needs you. Something wrong. You're not feeling right. That devil's storm.
We're gonna have to update your gear.
What the hell is that about? Where's my box? I need my box.
Where's my box? I need my box.
Something isn't right. Come so close.
Stole the shit. All right, escape the graveyard. Gotta kill them all. Oh, barrel roll. Oh, this guy's got something. Duty. Yeah.
All them duties with bumping should be clean.
Do whirling blade. Alright. Reach higher ground. Here we go. Auto run allows you to sprint traverse, blah 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 blah. Okay. Oh, we beat the game. Ta-da! Descend to investigate the smoke. The captain's mad I stole his shit. Really mad. Ah, miss me. Yeah. Oh, shit. I died. Alright, we made it through the tutorial, it looks like. Okay, grab those. Alright, well, that ends the introduction to New World and character selection. Thank you all for watching, and see you next time.